So when I say DIY on a budget, let me show you what I mean. So this is the wheelbarrow that we inherited from our landlord at our last house. We've been inflating this tire because it keeps going flat on us, and it hasn't been a terrible deal. Like, it stays inflated long enough for us to use it, but I was just dumping that load of leaves, and look at this. I think maybe it's time to change it. Just maybe. I mean, it's technically still working.